God, the internet just went down like crazy, so we're back. What does he want me to light? No, that's the wrong way. Yep. I knew that was gonna happen. Okay. I might have to double jump there, like, real quick and time that perfectly. Yep, got it. I just don't see anything below me here. I have no idea where it's supposed to go. Oh, maybe. Thank you. Those are the only two things I see. Is that... and that over there. Yeah, it's not gonna work. Yeah, so we know it's something over here, but where? And that's the only thing I can think of is just... boom. Or that. Yeah, that'll work. Oh, there's more on the side here, okay. Gotta go down. There we go.
Thank you, Lara. Our people have been warned. That should give them time to evacuate. Meet me in the upper village. I'm gathering our forces here.
All right.
Yeah, but here's the real question. How the hell am I gonna... oh, okay. How do I get down? If I climb down, I'm screwed. Maybe this time it'll work. I don't know. 'Cause that's the only way over there. I don't know, fucking. Yeah, ye.
So cold.
Dude, I survived that? Okay. Oh shit, that wasn't my greatest strategy, but yeah. It was something. Okay. Yeah, that don't work out well. Oh, there we go. What the fuck is that? No, don't come near me. Boar, I will kill you. Get your... Where's... Timon, bro. Pumbaa, I will slice you up like a bitcheroni. You don't hurt me, I don't hurt you. That's the deal here. The hell is that? Oh, it's just some random civilian. Hello.
Did you bring anything to trade? Anything you could use? There's something buzzing over the valley. You must have seen it. There's a white wolf out there. I've never seen her myself, but I've heard she's only out at night.
Alright, good talk. Lovely chatting with you. Oh, that's an optional mission. No, I'm not gonna do that. I don't feel like doing that shit.
Hello.
How you doing, man?
I hope you know how to use that bow.
Oh, I do. It's like that. Oh, that's a gun. Yeah, you wanna see it? I know how to use the bow. Oh, don't you dare walk up on me like that, bro. Dude, shave your beard. Why do you have the IW carved, like, in you? Alright. Hope you have a good day, though.
Jacob, helicopters are headed your way.
Get here as fast as you can. Get behind the barricades. Move! Move! Look out! Stay under cover! Pull back!
Together. It's got to be back the way I was. I have to get up there? They're just standing there, not realizing the helicopter's like coming by them. I have a chicken. Oh, the chicken lives, okay. Oh, that way. Okay, I didn't see that when I first was there. That's your atlas right there, bro. Oh, okay, there's some ammo right there. Some shotgun shells. Dude, I can't see anything. Alright. Oh! No, it's not. Reload. Oh, great. Lovely.
Stay back. This is mine.
Yeah, it's gonna be hard. I gotta just wait for his back to be turned and then shoot the thing. Yeah, that didn't go as I planned. So how do you get him? Was it in the head? They have to get him?
Not gonna get you,
Oh, you have to get the tank behind him. More than that. I mean, that's the obvious. Yep. Dude, this is the part that pisses me off. You have to use the right stick so much in this game just to shoot and aim. No, I got more. Don't worry, man. No. Dodge! Yep. Nice. How did I survive that? I don't know. Oh, here we go again.
Where you're failing.
I will not fail.
Trinity will step in if you do. And you know what that means? I'm expendable. They have no interest in my survival. I need the power of the source.
And you will have it. Don't lose faith, Anna. This is God's will. Our success is inevitable.
Please, just find. My time is running out.
I've come so far. I've endured so much. These final barriers you have set before me. These sins you have forced me to commit, they must have a purpose. Only you can show me the way. Grant me strength to continue for her, for you, for Trinity. Please. Show me the way.
The hell's going on with his hands?
To lose people.
Trinity won't stop, will they?
I doubt it. They have many resources.
And the Atlas?
It's an ancient map to the old city. The Trinity won't find another tower. Many of my people live in those ruins. They won't be prepared for what's coming.
I can help them, Jacob.
Will you do this for us? Or for that which you seek?
Right now, they're one and the same.
I'll be back with reinforcements after I tend to the wounded.
Oh, they all have it, so... I'm surprised he doesn't have that IW in them. So far, like, this game has been pretty good. Like, I'm under getting, like, more perspective, but, oh, shit. Now where do I go? I have no idea now. I just lost my train of thought. Oh, there we go. Yeah, okay, I'm fine. But, okay, I got it. All right. Ready? Jump. Yeah, but so far this game's been good. I just wish there was more, like, backstory on Lara's father. Like, it's old. Like, last time we left off, it was, oh, he committed suicide, but why was the window open then? I think someone came in through the window, and you guys know the rest. And someone acted like it was a suicide attempt. But maybe we'll find out more on what happened. Maybe he actually did. And Lara's right.
There's no sign of your people.
Sophia might have taken them into the catacombs beneath the tower. But I've lost contact with her.
All right, I'll look for her there.
We're almost done evacuating the wounded here. I'll join you soon.
I can't jump up though. Interesting. But which way am I supposed to go then? That way, huh? Oh, okay. Yeah, that's what I was trying to jump up the first time, and then she tries to land down. Oh. There we go. So So what I usually do, guys, is I just line up. There we go. You kind of have to take everything pretty slow in this game to get a really good feel for it, because if you take it too fast, you're dead. Like, in terms of, like, combat, like, you're pretty much dead. Alright, let me grab my gun here.
God, no.
Oh, hey man, how you doing? That's your status. That's your status. I'm here, baby. I'm here with vengeance. Oh, I should have used the shotgun there. That's unfortunate. Little unfortunate there. Can't see. Like, that's the one thing. Like, okay, why in games today you can shoot from both sides? Skip that, man. Yeah, and she doesn't crouch there. Oh, let's do that. Got me last time, not this time, buddy. Yep. Where are you? Oh, hey man, how you doing? Just let me grab these. Whoa.
Check this out. We don't have time for this. Let's. Oh, shit.
Okay. That wasn't too scary. See you, dude. Way you shut the hell up.
Bastards.
Found her.
I'll kill every last one. Easy, Sophia. So much bloodshed. We're losing too many people. Maybe your people have sacrificed enough. It's all we've known. I misjudged you, Lara.
Yeah, no shit.
Tell me how I can help you. I've got to get the rest to safety. But the entrance to the catacombs is blocked. I'll find a way to clear it.
You're gonna be okay. I'm all right. I'll be all right. Just help us get the others to safety.
You've got iron in your veins, Lara Croft.
Oh, it's Laura. I think I said Lara.
We'll get to the safe. Just hold on. Oh, I can't open this from here. It must be blocked on the other side.
There goes that double jump again. Took me like 20 minutes to figure that out.
There it is. Maybe I can unblock it from here.
We gotta go. We'll be safe.
Some kind of armory. This should do it.
Is someone gonna be right behind her? Grenade arrow. Heck yeah, let's do that.
Get clear of the door!
There we go.
Thank you, Lara. They'll be safe in the catacombs for now. I know you seek the divine source, but my people will die to protect it. Your people are already dying. You can't protect it forever. We've lasted this long. But for now,
I'm glad to have you as an ally.
They're converging on the tower. We still got people there.
Get the others to safety. They'll need you.
Don't tell me we're going to the tower. Yep, here we go. Another mission where... Okay. Okay, maybe up the stairs here, I don't know. Nice and easy. Nice and easy. Easy. And jump. Please don't miss this. How many of them are there, man? Part of me feels like I should lower the difficulty because I've never played one of these games, but I'm gonna stick with it because I'm not like the... I'm not gonna take the easy way out. I'll tell you what though, try playing this and playing Call of Duty. By the way, we got win number 7 today in Warzone. I don't know what it is. Every time I stream Warzone, we lose. Every time I don't stream Warzone, I win. Yep. Dude, that gun is horrible. Oh. So is this just unlimited? Let's see what's in here real quick. Thank you.
suppressing fire! Get clear!
That was unfortunate. I shouldn't have pushed there. I pushed way too quick there. Don't ask how I survived that. Don't even ask me. Whoa, whoa. So I can't melee him, but I can do that. Okay. There we go. We're here. Yeah, grenade the nothing, bro. You ain't grenading shit. Aw, oh, come on. Really, dude? Really? Okay, you wanna go. I don't think you wanna do that, bro. So you're telling me two explosives couldn't do anything to him? Alright, let's... Yeah, fuck you, dude! Right? Yeah, what now, dude? Have to use a riot shield like a bitch. So, oh, that's a downside to the game. You want a grenade, right? There's your grenade.
You're damn right I am.
Honestly, guys, like, usually when I do these single-player games, like, games that, it's always, like, games that I've, like, played before, like, a series that I've, like, played before, but a lot of the time, like, I'm not even kidding you guys when I say this. I don't think I've never played Tomb Raider. Like, I've heard a ton of things about it. I've heard it's really good. I never played, like, the first one, the second one, the third one, or how many ever there are. I don't know, but you guys can correct me on that. But I'm having a lot of fun with this series, man. The last time I did this was Until Dawn, and that was, like, 4 months ago was the last time I did a single-player game. So I'm like, you know what? I'm kind of slacking because I'm playing a bunch of, like, sports games with friends and playing Warzone. But it's been fun. But excuse me while I take a drink of water. Sorry, guys. Excuse me. Dude, Lara is fucking motivated right now. I'm gonna go at this guy first. What? Do you not die? Yeah, hold to heal. And then not give me the option. Okay. Oh, yeah. Hostile spotted. Oh, maybe. Okay, yep. Alright, I think this is a... Okay, you have to use the, grenade. Alright, so watch this. So I'm just gonna let him attack me here? Oh, nope, I don't have one. Okay. Can't move. Okay, we got none of those. Reload. You gotta aim high. So I finally figured it out. You gotta aim high. So, like, I went at his feet. You aim low and then aim high and then low again.
They're gone.
and just repeat the process.
I feel this battle is far from over.
Oh, it's very far from over, dude.
Will you tell me more about this place?
You've earned that much. Come with me.
Alright.
In ancient times, our prophet brought the divine source to this valley. My ancestors built the test to protect it from the outside world.
To what end? What is the divine source, Jacob?
An artifact from a time long forgotten. We believe it holds a fragment of God's soul.
Fan. Here, let me pause this. I'm getting this PS4 thing that like holds your PS4 and then you can charge your two controllers and it's got like two fans because my PS4 is going at like, especially with the like Call of Duty and all these other games, it takes up way too much space and my PS4 like overheats. Right now, it's not.
They will kill any who trespass. My father believes they will stop Trinity.
You can't take that chance.
I know. Here. Take this. It will help you reach the cathedral.
Thanks, Sophia. Appreciate it. Part 4 is going to be an interesting one, guys. Tomorrow, we will do part 4. Or part 5. Yeah, it will be part 4. I'm sorry that we got cut off. Oh, I got to start doing these a lot earlier because it is getting late. I could go another hour, guys, and do this. But I feel like... I just have a, like, honestly, guys, I have a lot going on, just, like, trying to move and stuff like that. But, part 4 will be tomorrow with Tomb Raider. I don't know even how, let me see how close I am in this game. I knew I was at, like, 21% or something like that. But anyways, guys, thank you for stopping by my stream. If you guys are on YouTube and you guys don't follow me on Twitch and you want to, it is same thing. At GIF Gaming with a underscore. I know my YouTube doesn't have it, but my Twitch does. And I will talk to you guys in the next one. Peace. Have a good day, guys. Stay safe.